Kirstie here with Off-Leash Canine Training, Scranton, Pennsylvania. I have here with me Wiley. He's a Pomeranian Husky mix, about 1 year old. Some of the issues that his family's having is that he's going after cars. He doesn't have real good manners when it comes to playing games, and he can't really differentiate which games he's playing. And he's got no stability, so we're gonna work on all that. Let's see what Wiley knows here on day one. Wiley, come.
Yes, good boy. Wiley, sit. 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 Down. Down. Wiley, down.
Walks. Wiley, heel. Good. No. Come. 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 All right, doesn't look like he has a concept of anything really, so it's going to be a good 2 weeks. Check back with us then to see a brand new Wiley.
We'll be right back. Okay, this is Wiley. He is a 2-year-old Comsky, and he is recently coming home from his 2-week off-leash boarding training program, where he is now an obedient puppy.
What were some of the issues you had bringing Wiley to us?
Wiley was a car chaser and a non-listener. He did not follow instruction at all.
And how do you feel about him now?
From what I see today, he is totally obedient, off the leash.
Awesome. Would you recommend us to your family and friends?
Yes, I will.
Great. And did you enjoy the daily photo and video updates?
Yes, although sometimes I did miss him a little bit watching the videos.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much. We enjoyed having Wiley, and we wish you guys nothing but the best.
Thank you.